Hi, I'm Mark with Winter Equipment. Today we're going to be talking about our Razor XL cutting edge system. The Razor XL cutting edge system was designed to replace your low bid commodity carbide and steel blades. On the table today, I've got both our 10 inch aluminum samples that we carry on our trucks out into the field. When we stop out to see you and give demonstrations, this is what we'd be taking a look at. That would be an actual to scale cross section of our full size blades. The other thing on the table here is a 3 foot section of our Razor XL that has two of the cast steel wear bars on the back, and a 4 foot blade would have three of these wear bars on the back. Most commodity carbide blades have what's called a 5/8 inch trapezoid carbide insert. This is standard in the commodity blade world. At Winter Equipment on the Razor XL system, we use a 3/4 inch tall bullnose or hammerhead carbide insert. This gives you 29% more carbide being put down in the insert of the actual carbide blade. The Razor XL has a 3/4 inch by 7 inch tall carbide blade that has that bullnose insert in it. On the front, we weld on an AR500 steel cover plate. The AR500 steel cover plate has interlocking tabs. This helps give some rigidity and strength across the entire length of your plow. In the AR500 cover plate, we also have our built-in wear indicators. The wear indicator at the bottom lines up with all of the carbide in the entire system to let you know when you have worn up and this bottom line disappears, all of the carbide in your system is gone. One of the benefits of why we guarantee the Razor XL to last at least 3 times as long, the main reason is that we are increasing your footprint from 1.5 inches to up to 3 inches. And what we've done that with is our wear bar technology. The wear bars are welded onto the back, as you can see on our 3 foot section live blade here. On a 3 foot section, there's two of our wear bars. Those wear bars are made of an A22 cast steel material, and they have an 1-inch thick cavity of carbide hard surface in the bottom. And so you're taking that footprint from your standard commodity blades of 1.5 inches out to 3 inches. That spreads the down pressure of your plow over twice the surface area, which is gonna be the reason that it lasts 3 to 5 times as long. On a 3 foot section, we have two of the wear bars that are made of the A22 cast steel material, and a 4 footer has 3 wear bars on it. This is kind of like the material that you use in a bucket tooth. So you've got the cast steel wear bar. This is a hollow version of it here. So you can see we have a full 1 inch of carbide hard surfacing that gets welded into the bottom. And then these wear bars are welded onto the back of the carbide blade. The Razor XL system comes one crate, one part number to order for one plow. In that crate, you're gonna have 3 of our cutting edges, 2 of our new PlowGuard Max plow guards, and all of the hardware. A grade 8 hardware kit includes your plow bolts, flat washers, and we have a Stover lock nut so that the vibration doesn't back them off. Winter Equipment guarantees the Razor XL cutting edge system to last at least 3 times as long as your current commodity carbide and steel cutting edges.
For more information or to schedule a visit, you can contact us at 1-800-294-6837 or check us out on the web at winterequipment.com as well as social media.